Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cat. And this is take two of Let's Play Native Fortress. Yep. I suck so much at this level. And this is still mid-game. Like, mid-early game. And invincibility. Invincibility! You are saving grace. Invincibility! Invincibility is a saving grace. Yes. Invincibility for you and for me. Hey everybody, invincibility. Yeah. So, what was I saying in take one? I was mentioning that this game is... Damn. Although this game is fun, it doesn't feel as... super polished as... 2 and 3, because... 2 was fun. 3 was really awesome. Maybe I'm just biased since I owned 3 and played the hell out of it, but yeah. And these are bouncy. And you're an asshole. Get away. Okay, there's going to be a... Okay... Okay... Boink! And keep myself afloat. You have to be fast. And there we go. And there we go. Hopefully I can get more. Than I did. That exact same thing happened last time. I don't know what the hell happens. Maybe that platform is at an angle? Okay. Ooka ooka. Right there. Ah, damn it. So you were worthless to get. Okay. Okay. From here on out, it's timing puzzle fiesta. Shit. Thank you. that checkpoint back there. That was... Oh my god, I survived that? I never could. Okay. Four lives. Damn it. Let's... wait for all of them to reset. I guess. Saying take one. If you ever want to put up a note on how much I suck, you can. Because I admit it, I do suck. Damn it. Let's go. Go. Snazzle. Hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah. How is missing 11 great? Game. On to the second island. Let's go up the creek. Okay. How did I slip off? Okay. Okay. My God, my God, my God. Help! Help! Come on, Leaf. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. So next time on, let's play Crash Bandicoot. Yeah. I will continue to suck, probably, and continue not to get any gems. Yeah. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cat. And I'm saying adios.